you go.
He hit it!
Makes a difference when you look down. That's how you hit it.
Okay. Elbow up. There.
On the line. You got two more tries.
And he's actually right-handed.
Last year, I'm right-handed. I can't do anything left-handed. The first terror kill kids out were left-handed.
The one before him's left-handed, but he just did it right-handed anyway. Yeah, so
I'll help with that.
He's equally bad either way. Hold the arrow. He's left-handed.
Left-handed?
Yeah, he's been shooting right-handed, not very well.
Right-handed bow. All right. Okay. Now I'll hold this.
You got to reverse him.
Okay. Yeah. Put your fingers right there, and on where just the tips is holding that arrow. Okay.
Did you record me?
Shoot with three fingers.
Yes.
I got another dead center.
Good.
Okay, now
listen.
Like this.
Right in the
hole. Right there. Okay.
What he got.
Good. And then draw it back to bring it all the way back to your corner of your mouth. Right? And then look at the target. Watch the arrow at the target. Don't try to aim. Just look at the target. Okay?
Max, I got a dead center.
Thank you.
Take yours. Take yours. Come on.
That's a perfect game with the freaking VNR.
Oh, okay. You want to go there? I thought it'll be better at the mall.
Stop. What do you mean with that?
What?
She won't.
I'm purple.
No kidding.
Jesus Christ.
Or you'll go sit in the truck.
Who's shooting next?
Go a little bit closer up there.
Over there. A kid is pretending.
Mm-hmm.
Ew. There's a bee on me.
Well, the longer they wait over there, the more difficult it is for him to keep this area open. Scoot back.
I'm going to get out of the way.
Scoot back.
Prepare to halt.
Seems like everyone got the best spot in the
Yeah, the British have done.